That can actually hear worms underground.
Oh, she just sniped my foot.
She what?
She just like.
She'll whack it beating her head against your foot trying to clean it.
No, she just like grabbed my foot and then ran.
Louie.
She's pretty friendly to you, isn't
she? Yeah. No, she's good. Because
she
couldn't
have been
made all of you. Free blood. So I tell you what, our next door neighbour, she'll do a side kick at the window.
Whenever they walk past, it's like we'll be sitting there, and next thing you know, the bird gives like a
side kick
to the window. I mean,
what the hell's
wrong with
it?
And then
one
of the ladies walks past.
Yeah.
And they love the ladies too,
yeah,
so it's
they
very
love
sad.
I guess they lock her up.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So they're very smart.
And
they're one of the birds that
gets self-recognition.
Yeah.
There's only a handful of animals in the world that do have it, and
they're
one of them.
Yeah.
And
it's actually funny, I don't like saying that, but all three of these cats together, their brains wouldn't add up to her little walnut brain. These guys are just, you know, emotion-driven food.
Yeah. This one's starting to get some really good traits of Bluey. This one, yeah, is a bit young and you know, you didn't get that mum's milk.
Good girl.
So now, looks like giving you a crack handle with certain food, try to steal, and like, no, it taught you better.
Yeah.
She sounded a second verse, didn't she?
Yeah, she does a second. Actually, when she's on her own and she's in her own little mood, she hits it perfectly.
Yeah, first and second verse perfectly.
Depends on what she's doing.
Yeah.
She's trying. You're trying, Louie. Really? No. You talking to me?
No,
oh, no, she's great. She loves me. They know how to play the game. Side by side, we stick together to uphold the magpie name. Oh, you're a champion, Louis. You're a champion.
Yeah, well, I can see why. I mean, like, they have to do product testing as well, don't they?